Good morning, I am Rama Kalyani. I completed my graduation in RVR NJC University, secured 84%. I completed my post graduation in SMC College of Engineering, secured 78% M.Tech. Later I worked as assistant professor in SRK Institute of Technology for 2 years. I also worked as assistant professor in VVIT, Vasireddi Venkatadri Institute of Technology, for 1 year, 10 months. Now I will discuss C++ data types. C++ data types mainly classified into 3 types. First one is user defined types, built in types, second. Third one is derived types. C++ data types classified into 3 types. First one, user defined types. Second is built in types. Third one derived types. C++ the data types classified into 3 types: user defined types, built in types, derived types. Whereas user-defined types again classified into 4 types: structures, unions, class, enumerations. User-defined types classified into 4 types: structures, class, union, enumerations. Built-in types again classified into 3 types. Built-in types classified into 3 types. Those are integral types, void, floating types. Built-in types classified into 3 types. First one is integral types, void, floating types. Integral types again classified into 2 types: integer, char. Int char. Whereas a void mostly useful in functions as arguments, no arguments are passed to it, return value is nothing, null, no value is to be returned. Return type void will be useful for the function. No arguments will be passed, like void, nothing, void in the sense no value to be returned, empty arguments for the function. Whereas the floating types again classified into 2 types: float double. Floating types will be classified into 2 types: float and double. Derived types are classified into 3 types: arrays, functions, pointer reference. Derived types are classified into 3 types: arrays, functions, pointer references. So the C++ data types are classified into 3 types: user defined data types, built in types, derived types. User defined types are classified into 4 types: structures, unions, class, enumerations. Built-in types again classified into 3 types. First one is integral types, second void, third one is floating types. Integral types again classified into integer, character, int and char. Whereas the floating types again classified into 2 types: float double, floating point and double precision values, floating and double precision. Whereas derived types again classified into 3 types: arrays, functions and pointer references. Now the modifiers we'll see for the character. Signed char, unsigned char applies to the modifier. Modifiers are signed and unsigned modifiers applies to char. Integer file modifiers, short, long, signed and unsigned applies to integer. However, long is also applies to double data type. Long is a modifier, also applies to the data type double. Now let us discuss the size for the data types. Character having only one byte, signed character, unsigned character having only one byte, integer, signed integer, unsigned integer, short int, long int, signed short int, unsigned short int having the size 2 bytes. Next, unsigned long int, unsigned long int, signed long int having the 4 bytes. Floating point size as 4 bytes. Double precision, double data type having the 8 bytes of size. Long double, 10 bytes of size. Range is also different from data types, all these different data types. Both C and C++ compiler supports the all built-in data types. All the built-in data types like integer, integrals, data types, void, floating types. This is the hierarchy of C++ data types.